In news from Afghanistan, Afghan President Ashraf Ghani's special envoy, Umer Daudzai, has called on politicians to reverse their decision of boycotting the peace jirga. He also said the move, in a sense, is disparaging Afghanistan's tradition and national pride.
Days after a number of politicians and political movements boycotted the upcoming Grand Consultative Jirga on Peace in Afghanistan, President Ashraf Ghani's special envoy Umer Daudzai has called on the opposition parties to reverse their decision. Daudzai said the move, in a sense, is disparaging Afghanistan's traditions and national pride. Around 3,000 delegates from across the country will attend the Jirga, which is a grand assembly of Afghans on discussing a unified pathway towards peace.
اگر بعضی از حلقات نگرانی داره که خدا نخواسته دولت من حیث دولت از این سو استفاده نکنه این رو بگذارن این قضاوت رو باز بعد از لوی جرگه کنن اگر بعد از لوی جرگه ارزیابیشان نشان داد که واقعا دولت خود سو استفاده کرد در اون صورت شاید باز مام طرفدار از واشم
Afghan presidential candidates, including Chief Executive Abdullah Abdullah, former National Security Advisor Mohammad Hanif Atmar, and Ahmed Wali Masood and Rahmatullah Nabil are among the prominent Afghan leaders who have so far announced to boycott the peace jirga. Many of them have called the jirga an election campaign and a waste of time.